Hello children, now we'll go through accountable, responsive and legitimate government. So, is democracy an accountable, responsive and legitimate government? This topic is very important and many of the times the questions that is repeatedly the question is asked from this place. Now, accountable even that is a 3-mark question can be raised from each topic, that is how democracy is an accountable form of government, how democracy is a responsive form of government, how democracy is a legitimate form of government, that way. So you need to prepare point wise so that you could elaborate the point if required depending upon the mark of the question. So here we see that the most basic outcome of democracies should be that it produces a government that is accountable to the citizen and responsive to the needs and expectations of its citizens. So, otherwise, no use. Otherwise, those many problems. Okay. So, here we'll see how how democracy is an, that is, throughout this topic, we'll see or we'll go through the points which are related to these three things. That is, whether democracy is an accountable form or how is democracy an accountable form of government, how is democracy a responsive form of government, and how is democracy a legitimate form of government. So, we'll get the answer to these questions. So, in short, if we go through just to the point, we see here, how is democracy an accountable form of government? How is it an accountable form of government? So, regular, free and fair elections are conducted. Regular, free and fair elections are held. Open public debates on major issues are conducted. No such ban is there, no such restrictions are there, open public debates, fine. And the next one is what makes democracy an accountable form of government is the right to information that provides transparency. The transparency in the system makes it accountable. That is, everything is crystal clear. Nothing is hidden. Now, so these three points can be elaborated. That is every 5 years here in our country, okay, the elections are conducted in a free and fair way. Never the election commission supports the unfair way of elections. Never it supports. And whenever the informations reach, if any, so the commission, the election commission takes decision, it takes action. Re-polling is done there. So, next one is, how is democracy a responsive form of government? Responsive means, accountable means, might have understood, accountable means answerable. How is democracy an answerable form of government? Fine? Then how is democracy a responsive form of government? Responsive means it gives the response. When we do something, it gives a response back. That is responsive. So, the first point could be the government is formed by the elected representatives. In a democracy, the government is formed by the elected representatives. They are not at all selected ones. And the next one is, all the representatives, they discuss and then they make policies. It's not that a single person sitting at a particular position, he takes or she takes all the decisions for the system or for the authority, whatever. Then the third word is legitimate. Is democracy a legitimate form of government? Legitimate means legal, which is accepted by law. So, the point supporting it to be a legitimate form of government, the first one is the government is formed out of the citizens. The citizens of the country, they contest elections, they get elected, and then they form the government. Or they are a part of government, or from outside they support, whatever it is. The next point is the representatives, they form and run the government. All these representatives, they are a part of the government. And the most important thing, what makes it legitimate, is the people may change the government if they are not satisfied. So these three points can be elaborated for a long answer type question, but an individual question can be raised for a 3-mark question, like how is democracy a legitimate form of government. So these three things mentioned here can be written. So hope you understood the next topic, that is, how is democracy an accountable, responsive and legitimate form of government.